I also wouldn't be surprised if, like, 40 years from now, we find out that there's, like, CIA documents that link fucking Noam Chomsky to the CIA.
So.